It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Chemistry equals shared values. Have you ever noticed how fast you either connect or not with the person when you first meet them? I meet a lot of people through my work with gratitude, and I'm always fascinated by how fast you connect with a like-minded person. So why is that? You know, they say not to judge a book by its cover. I think the chemistry that is so often present is a result of having shared values. I think chemistry equals shared values. The people that I meet that really resonate with being grateful seem to have a set of values that are similar to mine and want to embrace the mindset of gratitude. Think about the people in your life and see if the chemistry that you have with them is a result of shared values. An attitude of gratitude is such a healthy mindset, and that level of personal chemistry is very, very contagious. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.